appetizer number 3. Chef Emily will be preparing stuffed mushrooms.
So I'm going to pre-bake the mushrooms so that they're like really tender in your mouth. I am making 2 plates. This is kind of a backup plate just in case. You know, I only want to serve perfection to the judges. Okay, we'll see what happens. Yeah, so what I do is I just kind of made the stuffing and I pre-cooked them and now I'm stuffing them. So, you know, originally what the judges assigned me was stuffed artichoke butts, and I really wanted to make that happen, but unfortunately there was a worldwide artichoke shortage just of the butts. So, you know, I had to make do with what we had on Earth now.
Just, I noticed you're still next to the cheese plate. You don't have any kind of like regrets or anything about the cheese plate?
No. If anything, I feel like I'm at, you know, some kind of a tournament where my kids won all the prizes and like they're just hanging out on the table for the rest of the event. I'm pretty happy. I'm pretty stoked on this cocktail as well. Again, I'm honored to be even at this thing.
Hot! Okay, it just looks like some are a little bit crispy on top, maybe a little burnt, but... cool down, see what happens.
Emily, are you nervous at all? Because the last one was kind of a bloodbath.
Nope, not really nervous at all. I'm just muddling pomegranate seeds here into some vodka, lemon juice, just a little something for the judges.
Chef Emily's mushrooms are out of the oven, but it'll be up to the judges whether she's out of the woods.
Can I bring you some mushrooms, Emily?
For the judges today, I've decided I would like to pour a cocktail fresh from this maker, and I'll mix it. It is a sparkling champagne cocktail.
I just thought
for a little bit of show factor, I just really want to show the judges kind of, you know, what I'm all about. And what I'm all about is vodka, simple syrup, and muddled pomegranate seeds. And I really hope I have enough for this last one. Oh. Good thing Amelia's still breastfeeding.
That one could be yours, Chef. Oh, shit.
Anyway, so, and then, you know, I'm going to do, obviously, a champagne float for each.
Nice.
Is that Prosecco?
Yeah. Prosecco champagne float. So this should pair really nicely with my dish. See, what I did was I cooked from the heart, straight from the heart, and there's really no other way to do it. So you'll see that on the plate.
I'm excited for this. This looks great. Why is there some stuffed mushrooms in Rico?
Oh,
and the fancy, I mean, you missed it. She made it fresh at the table.
Table side.
Oh, I wish that it was pomegranate, vodka, and some other stuff. A model and
floating.
Yeah.
Whatever. Woo! Who is this girl?
Oh my god. Whoa.
Seriously, I gotta meet her.
She just went to the bathroom. She'll be back soon. She'll be back.
Cocktail.
I mean, I can tell this is from the heart, which is what I like. Presentation here, I like the presentation very much. Is this also supposed to be a face?
No. Yeah, that's a question I have too. No, it's not a face. It's my heart on a plate. Also, it looks like on mine the top is a little bit burnt.
I'm seeing that, a little bit of that too.
It's pretty fucked up.
Was that intentional?
You know, I'm constantly cooking for my family and friends, and I just put my heart on the plate, you know?
I can tell. I'm feeling that. I'm feeling the love.
Wow.
Good crunch on top. If it's a little burnt, still good crunch. Gooey in the middle. I like that. You have a name for your dish?
I'd love to know that too.
Yeah.
I call it my heart on a plate. Even these pomegranate seeds, they kind of look like half of a heart. You know, there's a little bit of currants in here, just for that fall flavor. Mm-hmm. Kind of pairs nicely with pomegranate seeds. And other than that, I made a French 75 for the chefs, with some flavors inspired by the dish.
Hey, this is pretty good.
Nice palate cleansers, these guys.
I tell you, this bitch read the email.
Yeah, I can tell she definitely read the email. It's gotta be goat cheese, right?
Gotta be. I mean, is this goat cheese?
Yeah, that's goat cheese.
Oh no, I say, met the challenge, which I guess was stuffed mushrooms, and signature cocktail is fucking bang on the money. We got a contender right here at this year's Chop.
This bitch a contender. Is that your parents, Colin?
Yep.
Hey guys. Rico here.
Chico. Over here. You know, celebrity judges, like Spice judges. Brothers.
When are we not being celebrities?
Never. That's so right. Let's talk about our third contestant. I don't remember her name, but my goodness, I remember her.
Oh boy, how could you forget her? I mean, she came out. She presented.
And she like us. She presented herself, yeah. Like
right there for us.
Yeah, you're like yeah, you know, like right laid out on the table,
laid out
like how I like
bare
to see,
just on the table,
unfolded.
Yeah. She did that specialty cocktail for us. I like, first of all, the
still drinking it now.
Still
drinking
it now. Hey, have
vodka
cheers,
in
my
it.
Brother.
Have a cheers to that.
Cheers.
Yes, sir.
That's the thing I like about it. Vodka, pretty spicy. You know what I'm saying? We asked for a champagne
spicy
cocktail.
Champagne.
She blended.
That's one way
the
to spice it up.
And the vodka, very spicy. There was a little bit of lemon in it, a little pomegranate. I can tell she muddled it herself.
You see my pomegranate up in there? Yeah, you see it.
Yeah, you see it.
You see it. There
okay,
it is.
Camera.
There it is.
Camera,
whoop, there it
it
is.
You see it, camera? You see it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, that's cocktail. I mean, you know, that stuff mush. I mean, I'm going to be honest with you. A little tiny burn on top, but I'm also going to be honest with you.
Uh-huh.
I like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that.
What are those fried onions you put on top?
Oh, fried onions?
A little bit burnt. A little bit burnt. I don't care.
Load them up.
That's what I say.
That's what I say as well. Woo! Woo! Woo!
Oh!
Ha!
You know what I like?
Ha!
Well seasoned, that mushroom.
I do. You know, that's a lady that knows what a Spice Brother is talking about.
Yes, she certainly does.
She knows
what
a Spice Brother is talking about. And you know what else I like?
What?
Read the damn email.
Yeah, she
read the damn
read
email.
The email. That bitch. You read the email.
Read
bitch.
The email.
And we hear you.
We're looking at you.
We're reading
We're
you.
Looking at you.
Read the email.
I send you another email. You can read that one too. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Email of pictures of my dick.